the fourth time this summer, a huge dust storm has blown through Phoenix. The brown cloud covered the city during the evening rush hour on a day when the temperature was, get this, 117 degrees. Friday's dust storm wasn't as bad as previous storms. A similar storm blew through Nevada.